Hello everybody, today we'll be reviewing Beatles Anthologies, also the Beatles as it happened. And after I record this, I'll record the last of my Vegas trip, the movie too. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, and then as it happened, which I'm guessing could be Anthology 4. I don't think, alright, so since, might as well start with Anthology 1. So here's Anthology 1. Now, it has some songs by the Quarrymen. And an unreleased song called Free as a Bird. Yeah. So here's... First, here's this number 1. And then this number 2. Go ahead. These are not like the mastered albums. These are just like old school CDs. Here's the booklet. That's a picture of the Quarrymen. These are some merchandise. Says they have the Beatles Anthology on them. So that's Anthology 1. Bit dirty and dusty. Alright, here's Anthology 2. In the back is out of focus. There it goes. It has another Art Mully song called Real Love. Alright, you'll just show them in the package. Here's this one. And there's two. The booklet. And more merchandise. Which I don't think exists anymore. That's it. Alright, next anthology 3, the final anthology. Just one. And just two. And Glass Onion is on this twice. I'm gonna play a studio version and the song, but with some stuff missing. That's it. So, lastly, we have Beatles as it happened. It's in a cardboard box. It has the same quality as the Beatles and the OGs. It comes with four discs, so this behind the booklet. You have disc one and disc two. And then you have disc 3 and 4. Now the booklet, it's not much of a booklet, it only has a few pages, like, you know, this page, and then that. It's done. So we have one page that has some notes, and then the rest are just pictures. Well, that's the whole thing. Might as well link the anthologies up. They look like all linked up here. I'll zoom in for you. And if, as it happened, were to be the fourth anthology, it would be that. Okay, well, that's the Beatles anthology, and as it happened, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I have to go record the last part of Las Vegas Strip the movie. I'll see you guys in the next video. I think today there will be two reviews. Yeah, two reviews. Alright, so see you guys.